Well, welcome back to Jakarta, the Indonesian capital, for our continuing coverage of the Indonesia Open. Two matches so far, the first very close, the second more straightforward. And up next, we're going to concentrate on the men's singles. Officials just being introduced. This is the quarter of the draw, and we're looking at the third match in that particular quarter. Mark Caljouw against Anthony Ginting. Ginting would be a pretty reasonable favourite here. He's ranked inside the top 10 in the world. Here's Caljouw from the Netherlands.
And on the other side, from Indonesia, Sinisuka GINTING.
Well, they're very much folk heroes in this part of the world, top Indonesian players, and Ginting is certainly in that category. Never met before, which is a little bit surprising, maybe. Considering their rank 25th and 10th in the world, respectively. So there's Mark Caljouw from the Netherlands. His current ranking is his best. National champion for the first time last year and defended it this. If you go back a bit further, he was a silver medalist in the European Junior Championships 5 years ago. And his progress up the rankings has been pretty steady. He's won a couple of titles, both in Orléans. And this year, 13 victories in 19 matches. Now there's Anthony Ginting, who's still inside the world's top 10. That number 9 ranking was in February. 5 inches shorter than his opponent, but he's so quick around the court. He's already won the Indonesian Masters this year, so hoping to win twice here. It was in this hall, actually, the Indonesian Masters. In the chair for this one, Richard Bramley from New Zealand and Janine Kurtzer of South Africa is your service judge. Played well in America a few weeks ago, Caljouw. Fourth of 5 siblings, Anthony Ginting. He got a bronze in the Youth Olympics and the World Juniors only 4 years ago. Feels like he's been around for a long, long time, but he's only 21. He's actually 2 years younger than his Dutch opponent. Mm-hmm. stand by then. The chair introductions. Richard Bramley.
Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Mark Caljouw, Netherlands. And on my left, Anthony Sinisuka GINTING, Indonesia. Mark Caljouw to serve, double, play.
So here we go. The Dutchman to serve first. Well, if that's a taste of what we're in for, this should be a very entertaining match.
Over.
GINTING.
Love.
Usually very good to watch. Just to see the speed with which he gets around the court. Caljouw, the much taller man.
Over. One. All.
See a lot of that. GINTING at the net, Caljouw towards the back of the court.
Women's single match number 8, Pai Yupo, Chinese Taipei, versus Busana Ombapumpa, Thailand.
Over. Two. One.
John Korea, Sub-Visage Lao Chen Lea, Malaysia.
Well, GINTING where he likes to be. Surprised to see him miss that shot.
Over.
So close to the net.
Two. All. Over. Three. Two.
They will need no encouragement to support GINTING.
Four, two.
That one though. So far, GINTING's been
three,
much the more aggressive player. Oh, he's nailed that down the line. He's come out like a man possessed here, Anthony GINTING.
Over. Five. Three.
More than 400 kilometers an hour. In layman's terms, pretty quick.
Service fault call. Too high.
Well, that's the first service fault of the match, this new experimental law where can't serve from above 1.15 meters.
Four, five.
The service judge has a lay to help them determine that.
Over. Six. Four.
Nailed it again. Clearly a game plan to put Caljouw under pressure.
Seven.
From the start.
Four.
On both sides of the court. We thought long and hard about that and eventually left it, and it was the right decision. No challenge from Ginting. Too much angle.
It's over. Eight. Six.
Always handy to get a few of those in.
Nine. Six.
Like that, from that range, he's going to really hit you hard.
10, 6.
Ginting's, Caljouw's defense, rather, is usually pretty good, but just asking for trouble. And they go to the chair, with the Indonesian in control. 11 points to 6.
11, 6, play. Well,
at the moment, Caljouw, they just can't find a way to get assertive enough in the rallies. And Ginting picking him off just like that. Asked to change the shuttle. Just changed the whole complexion of the match 13, somehow, but it's six. Way easier said than done against a man playing some inspired badminton at the moment. There's an example of the rally that Caljouw began in charge of and ultimately lost.
14, 6.
Another 400 there or thereabouts. Kilometres an hour smash. Again. Oh no, it's been called out. He's going to challenge, and I don't blame him. I think this is close.
Challenges called out.
Well, this will be fascinating what Hawkeye says. Hawkeye says it was well in. Looked it. Did look it.
Direction in.
Well, needed a point just for a little bit of forward momentum, Caljouw. By the time he tried to adjust, it was way too late.
It's over. 16-7.
Some sight in full flow, isn't it, in mid-air like that?
Over. 8-17.
Indonesia! Indonesia! Indonesia!
Well, if you're Mark Caljouw, you wonder how on earth can you stop the bleeding here? He's been given an absolute lesson up to now.
18-8.
Finally, he's human, he misses one.
It's over. 9-18.
Just always feel in this first game that Ginting's had the answer, whether it's subtlety like that, myriad of smashes that he's landed, just hasn't given Caljouw any kind of a foothold whatsoever in this match so far. sets long. And here are 11 game points for the Indonesian.
20. Game point. 9.
In just 14 minutes, 21 points to 9.
First game won by Anthony Sinisuka.
Superb stuff from
21,
the Indonesian.
9. Second game, level.
So here we go. What can Caljouw possibly come up with here? Stem the flow of winners from the Ginting racket.
It's over. One. Love.
One thing that Caljouw would have been best for the home was trying to get a good start, trying to put some of the pressure back on Ginting. Wonderful touch again from the Indonesian.
Over. One, two.
Caljouw must be sick of the sight of that shuttlecock speeding past him. He really must.
Two. All.
Missed it.
over. 3-2.
It hurts to have luck on your side. Certainly the crowd enjoyed it. I don't think Mark Caljouw did.
Over. 3-4.
Forward towards the net from Caljouw.
It's over. 5-3.
That's just classic Anthony Ginting. Just dispatched it.
It's over. 4-5.
Again. Again, tactically outplaying his opponent. So it looks as though Caljouw was a big favourite to win the rally. Start here. Well, that's a much better shot. Too many of those today for the Dutchman.
7-5.
My error, I thought they just clipped the line, it didn't. Oh, no, that was a good shot. Undeniably. I think the thing today about Caljouw is he's not played as well as he can. Certainly, he's played very well States, the US Open in Fullerton. Granted, that was Super 300 event, but
six.
You must
seven.
Know if he just dips even slightly below his best form, he's going to have real problems against the player of Ginting's ability.
Oh.
He's put himself on terms here in game two.
Seven. All.
Open court, worked it beautifully again. Kelly out, literally cornered.
Over. Eight.
There are plenty of seven. Open space for Ginting to hit. Yeah, almost surrendered before Caljouw hit that because he knew the previous shot was way too short. Ginting. So tied together at eight all here.
It's over. Eight. All.
Great placement again.
Over. Nine. Eight.
Not that time, though.
It's over. Nine. All. Hold. Over.
Well, he's in enough trouble, Caljouw, without putting away
nine.
Really cheap points like that. Ginting with his nose back in front. Go to the chair with a 2-point advantage.
11-9.
So Ginting, so far, has been, if not faultless, then not that far away from it. Caljouw has to find something pretty special. He's going to come back, save the game and match. It was called in, and it will be challenged by the Indonesian.
Sinisuka Ginting challenges, called in.
Says here. Yeah, clip the line. So that call's going to stand.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. It's over. 10, 11.
Complete miss hit. I think he tried to actually hit that too early.
11.
Shuttle had barely reached him and hit straight onto the deck. Little smile from Ginting, but that's how strong his character is. After his arm is due, he comes back with a tremendous winner. Just a smile of appreciation from Talia. It's good, or at least it was called that way, but Caljouw straight away is going to Hawkeye. Was it good? It was indeed. Could have enjoyed it. Caljouw
unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 13.
Great reactions when the ball, the shuttle came off the net.
Over.
And somehow Caljouw got to it.
14.
Won the point. Still with a lot to do, the Dutchman. Wants to take this game and force a
13.
Beside her. He's usually been right on the money with that shot today. That drop shot and jump smashes have both been exceptional. Likely, but so often he's been kind of a sitting duck in the middle of the court. Those jump smashes raining down on him. So far this afternoon from Ginting.
16.
And up to now, Mark Caljouw just had no answer to it. And again. From Ginting, and he wins the point as well. Well, I guess if there's any positive to be taken from this, from Caljouw's point of view, it's that
18,
it'll be a learning experience for him. He's 25 in the world, but goes up in big steps when you get into the lofty heights of the top 10, where Ginting currently is.
It's over.
talent.
You're almost surprised when Ginting misses one of those, and it's probably the biggest compliment you can pay him.
15, 18. Play. Caljouw challenges, called out.
It's called out, and immediately the Dutchman's going to challenge, and I think he probably has to. The scoreline the way it is, it's clearly close. Has to gamble a little bit here. Did it clip the line? No, it did not. Ginting gets a point closer to the winning line.
Challenge unsuccessful. No challenges remaining. It's over. 19-15.
Too much angle there, Ginting.
Over. 16-19.
And that excellent shot. Anthony Ginting, 4 match points.
It's over. 20. Match point. 16.
Well, it was...
Over.
A bit of confusion there, but it was out.
20.
Still in there fighting, Caljouw, but still 3 match points to save. This time he has got the job done. 21-17 in the second game. A match lasting 38 minutes, and he was just given a bit of a lesson, really, by the Indonesian athlete. Ginting, crowd enjoyed every moment of it. Only a 38-minute match. Make no mistake about it, on this kind of form, Ginting has got to be seen as a genuine contender for this title. Played really well today. Caljouw just unable to deal with it. We'll be back to fight another day, no doubt. It's the 21-year-old who progresses in pretty straightforward fashion. 21-9, 21-17.